Hello folks, it is Matt, and welcome to An Idiot Plays So Blonde, back to the island. Man, four straight days of streaming, that is strange and a little out of character for me, but we're going to pick it back up. Pick it up. 3 hours on the dot, and we've got stuff to do. I've got fish, I've got money, I don't got a map yet, let me fix that. I think we're gonna be doing some stuff. Can I get all the way? I think I'm just gonna head on back towards start. See what we got. Sure, we got stuff going on that I've missed. Right, I've been here. Do I need feathers? I don't know if I need feathers.
I don't need more feathers.
All right. All right, I'll turn that on so I can see everything. I don't think there really is anything for me to do other than here. Occasionally see a dog tail down there at some point. You guys have anything new to say? I feel like last time I was in a bit of a
Hi guys.
Okay. Thug and thug. Excuse me, gentlemen. Coming through. Okay. Is there anything here that I missed? Alright, this. I never did open this.
Darn! I can't open it without the combination.
Did I get a combination of any kind? I don't think so. Okay. I don't have that. Oh, I never gotten there either. Still stuff to do here. Head all the way back. Yeah, I have no idea what channel points are. I just saw it today.
There are several survival rations in here.
Right, rations.
If I'm I just hope they're the low cap.
Yeah, they're probably not. I don't think there's anything else here. Also, why can't I take more than one with me? Seem to have a large
there
inventory.
Are several I don't need any more.
Man. Yeah, I'm not sure what channel points are.
Hindsight.
Whoa!
Blind.
Thank you for the sub. Man, you've been subscribed for 2 months. Crazy person. 2 months. What are you doing?
Darn. I don't need more water.
Okay, I don't need more water. Can't do anything with this door yet. I got an emote thanks to that new sub. Alright, I'll hit the thanks button. All these cool haha emotes. Any of these keys work? Yeah, okay. That's probably not gonna do anything. Corned beef flavour. Alright. Let's leave. If there isn't anything else here, I'll walk out the mast. I see that message. It's definitely highlighted. in regular chat, but not on stream chat.
Hey, what are you doing?
Twitch copying mixer, gotcha. Okay. Seems about right. Okay. Is there anything else on this screen other than the chickens and the feathers? Stores are closed, I think. I can't get any fruit from the trees, right? That was the issue.
Those trees are filled with fruit. I can't reach the fruit.
So defeated.
I can't reach the fruit.
Do I have anything I can... I think I tried this already. No, okay. We go fishing again, but I don't think I need more fish right now. Can I go here yet?
I don't really want to explore the surroundings now.
Yeah. Gotta walk over here to look at the waterfall.
What a magnificent waterfall!
I'll check the store when I go by. Probably still closed. Obviously, I have to advance time somehow. Probably by finishing up the rest of my tasks. So. How many doubloons do I need? Enhance the mirror. We'll figure it out. There's one incomplete fact on the internet, right? Probably have to reference that at some point.
Looks a little run down.
Can't get in there anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Today.
Because everything closed early. Alright. I don't think there's anything else to do here. Alright. This, I think, is where the map is. It's Attaboy Atabay has it. Picked up that bucket, right? Yeah, has a hole at the bottom. Plug the hole with... Crash. No. Plug the hole with fish. No? Awesome. Okay. What do we want to do with this?
This little guy looks angry.
Mm-hmm.
That map could be useful. I need some way to lure him down.
No. Fish? Crap. Okay. Pebble. Chicken.
Here, boy. Take a look at this.
Is this going to be a running gag? Because that's the second one of these I've used. Get the map. The map.
You tease me like Uncle Max does. Hey, I'll call you Max after him.
All right, you do
what
that.
What do you think of that, Max?
Does not. Nope. Doesn't like it.
You found Nathaniel's map. Congratulations.
Welcome back, Wii Remote.
You can now access the island map directly from the game interface. It is the second tab between the inventory and the quest log.
Is this my fast travel?
Select a location amongst the three available to be teleported there instantaneously. Keep in mind that the map can only be used from an external location. There may also be special occasions where you won't be able to use it. If you don't know what to do, use the map to travel all over the island. Try to pick up all items and talk to everybody in case
you didn't
even
give the dog a ration, huh? Okay. Then how was I supposed to get past the dog? Also, is that seriously only going to take me to three different spots?
There's nothing I can do with the desk.
Give him the crab. Oh. So is the crab useless now? Okay, well, that at least checks something off the list. Wow, I can go to all three of these locations. You weren't joking. What else do we need to do? I need to get new balloons. I don't know how many. Enhance the mirror. Okay. Do I need to do all the stuff again? Do I need to fish and earn more fish and then sell fish? Shellfish? Shellfish? You gonna let me through yet?
Hi there.
You shall not pass.
Okay, I shan't pass. Okay. Would you like a crab? Alright.
I'll leave these chickens alone.
Okay.
Hi, Amadeo.
Hello, Miss Sunny.
We have to save out money.
Do you know how I can get...
Maybe you could find a job.
A job? Yep. But I haven't...
If you had a fishing pole, you could show some fish to Sancho. Senor yep. Guzman may also... Now, if you want yep. big money...
Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Now, you...
What?
Relax.
Blah, blah, blah. Do I need the chicken race? Do I need more money to trigger something? How much do I have? 15? I got 15 doubloons. I feel like that's a lot of money. How many do I need?
Amadeo is such a...
Okay. Was I supposed to give someone doubloons? Supposed to give the pirates money? Feels like something I would do. No.
I don't want to speak. Hello, Sunny.
Okay.
Hi, Carl.
Hello, Sunny.
Carlos' yeah, body.
Okay.
It's a very good reproduction. The Winsome Maid. What an old-fashioned name. There's no way to climb up.
I don't have anything I can use to climb up. So, okay. I don't think there's anywhere else to go here.
The last time I saw ships like that was in the Maritime Museum, except that this one wouldn't fit in the glass display case.
Right.
Oh dear. The idea of touching a worm disgusts me. My Uncle Max used feathers as bait for fly fishing. At least that was hygienic.
Hygienic, right. Can I fish here?
Here Here goes.
Okay. All right. All right, the super intense fishing music. No, it's the wrong button. Okay. How I remember doing it before.
Here goes.
When you watched episode 2, you heard it. I was hitting B. Totally hitting the trigger. Why that one missed, but all right. Seems to be a little more finicky than it was the other night.
Yes.
Yeah, it's definitely got that audio network royalty-free vibe to it. I winned, it's true. I'm not going to tell you what the exchange rate is. Any of you people want fish? Anything with any of these barrels?
I'd better leave it alone. These old crates are made out of...
Yep, these old crates. Crate and barrel.
They've probably been unloaded from the ship moored alongside.
Can we do anything here?
This beach hut looks so lovely. Though it's not very close to the beach. I'd love to hide in there with Brad Pitt. But he's already spoken for.
Can I open it with anything? Okay. If you got suggestions, feel free to throw them my way.
What a lovely river with view.
Yeah, we already did the fish thing. I'm assuming that this is not going to combine with anything. What do you have to say about the mirror? No. What do you have to say about the fish?
Would you like to buy some fresh fish?
Another time, maybe.
Okay. Anyone else even sell fish too? I don't think so. There wasn't a lot to interact with here. There's that drink tray. No. What do we do? What?
Your mirror is beautiful. But don't leave it there. It could get damaged.
Okay.
Adventure games!
Now, where did I put my tray?
Okay. I don't know what we're gonna do about that. All right. So where is this gonna take me? Like, what part of the dark beach? Oh, perfect. All right, fast travel. I'm with you now. So, do I just want to use... That's probably what I want to do.
What do you think of this? Does it look better with a frame?
This is perfect. Morgaine would appreciate it. Thank you. Here, deliver Morgaine this note too.
Okay. Hawkeye. All right. Let's deliberate the note. I mean, I guess that fast travel is better than no fast travel. Oh, okay. You got
we ain't
stuff.
No sure leave for months.
Please.
No, I'm not having you drinking in the inn. You need to alert. I've been warned of unknown dangers.
Ooh.
Ain't nothing ever happens here.
No, nothing. We're bored.
In that case, you two can take tonight's watch.
Oh, just gonna put me here. You're not actually gonna.
This is a gift from One Eye.
Yep, this note. Oh, I am giving her the mirror. Okay. Well.
I have no interest in that repulsive little freak.
The little guy seems pretty taken with you.
Wow. Rude.
Cheap?
You heard me.
Hey, a lot of work went into making that.
Yikes.
Only a blonde would be dumb enough to slap a
You call that an insult? I've had worse.
If that's how it is, we shall have a duel.
Don't kill her.
No, it's an insult sword fighting
now,
duel.
Being a little hasty.
Haha, you're not going to die, but you will be humiliated. We shall have a joke telling duel.
As I said. Line,
My men will award points to each one. The winner is the person with the most points.
What's the difference between a ghost and a popular brunette?
Wow. I'm gonna say the one about the ghosts.
Some people claim to have seen a ghost.
I think these are the same jokes from the original So Blonde.
Why did the blonde put lipstick on her forehead? She wanted to make up her mind.
Boom!
Ha 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 ha.
What is a blonde's biggest nightmare? Turning brunette.
Hilarious. That's a real knee slapper.
Why did the blonde spend all day in the sea? She was trying to drown a fish.
Yes? What tick? How long is a tick? How long is the tick? I have to wait.
Hello.
Hi.
What is a brunette's biggest nightmare? Staying brunette.
It's a good thing they only got one sample for each of these guys.
Take a ruler to bay.
This is a kid's game. Come on.
How long she slept?
Ah.
How does a brunette make friends?
Well, you're with blonde hair.
She dyes her hair blonde.
Weird. I don't understand how channel points work, sorry.
What do you call a blonde with a brain? Pregnant!
Oh boy. It's getting bad. Again, these were all from the first So Blonde, so.
Why do brunettes like to get together?
This is the only one I haven't picked yet. I don't quite get it.
By swapping mustache shaving tips.
Okay, that one I legitimately don't understand.
Why did the blonde put lipstick on her forehead? She wanted to make up her mind.
Hey, you already told this one.
Okay.
Did I? Well, the duel is over. You're not as dumb as you look. The next time we cross paths, the duel may well be of a deadly kind.
Okay, they're out of here. I have to wait for them to animate out of the way before I can access my inventory. Hut? Yeah, I probably should. So do I have to travel all the way back? Tell him what's up. Then we stood there for 5 minutes and we told a bunch of bad jokes. It was a bad time. Oh. Okay.
Hello, I'm Sunny.
I already know that. Why don't you ever listen to me?
I'm listening. I've been into your house, asked people about you. God, am I really talking to a ghost?
The words you said, I keep hearing them in my head. It drives me crazy.
What do you mean? And why are you appearing in my dreams since I arrived here?
Enough talking. You must take these dreams very seriously. The island's fate is at stake.
Are you sure you're okay? I mean...
I appreciate that he's hovering above the chair. I mean, he's not sleeping 4 feet above his covers, but, you know.
See?
Getting there.
You never take me seriously. It's not surprising why so few people love you.
A little rough?
I beg your pardon. I'll have you know that I...
Truth hurts.
Who were you talking to?
I...
All right, so
I delivered the gift.
Hilarious. She's supposed to be shaking her hands over here, I assume, or she just has 10 fingers on each hand.
Morgane threw your note on the floor and trod on it without even reading it.
Trod.
And she refused to accept the gift. She
even
kicked
better.
At a beautiful mirror.
I expected as much.
If you knew it would happen, why do it?
If I stop trying to win her over, I lose.
Okay.
You make it sound like a competition.
It's always a competition to win your heart's desire.
How romantic.
Okay. Next. Hat, bow tree, doubloons. Okay. Gotta figure out how to get the hat. How do I get the hat? I mean, I have to wait for the things to open up. Oh, apparently I still have that. Okay. You have anything else to say?
Hi, Sancha.
Hello, son.
Okay.
Why has Diablo taken Enrico away?
You work for one eye. No.
Just assume I don't, okay?
No studying.
Everyone takes a turn in the pit.
What's this pit you mentioned?
Wana isn't as friendly as you like to think. He forces us to dig in the mountain for gold. We call it the pit because it's so bad.
Fair enough. I can't see one eye doing something like that.
You're nothing but a blonde fool.
Hey, people usually know me better before they say that.
But dumb Tish.
One Eye is right. The islanders are unfriendly. Still, I should find out what's going on here.
All right. Do you have anything new to say?
Hi, Angelo.
Hello, madam.
Diablo took Enrico away.
Diablo.
Is that all you can say?
Everyone has to take a turn. Except Morgane, of course.
Shouldn't you do something?
Diablo's huge, and I'm only a kid.
Point well taken.
Sancha told me about the digging in the pit.
That's right. One Eye is looking for gold.
So it's true.
Yes, your friend is not a nice man.
I'm sure there must be a reasonable explanation.
I'm sure. Can we get in here?
It looks a little run down.
We cannot. Okay.
The bank's closed.
Let's go back to town hall and see if anything's popping off there. Hat exit.
I don't need to take this.
Put anything on the notice board? Probably not. Doesn't seem like it. Okay.
It looks so delicate. I couldn't imagine anything like that in New York City Hall.
Still can't get up here to talk to the big man, huh? Also can't get back there to check out the bathroom. Alright. Window. Can I use pebble on the window? Doesn't seem like any of this is going to allow me to break the window. Talk to the cat again.
Here, kitty kitty. It must be shy. Perhaps it's a missing cat. Demon. Hello, demon.
There's a missing cat?
It doesn't look like a demon.
What missing cat? Okay. Am I supposed to tell somebody that cat was missing?
This house is just beautiful. It reads Olivia. The sign also showed.
Yep. Who was missing a cat? All right, let's go back and talk to people, I guess. You missing a cat?
Hi, Angelo.
Hello, madam.
Nope. You're right. Should save. You missing a cat? You missing a cat?
Hi, Vasco.
Good day, son.
Oh.
I have a great idea for you. Why not put on a poetry recital?
Poetry?
Juan could read out his poems. It will be great.
Why would a friend of One Eye want to help Juan?
I'm guessing from that comment the two of them have a history.
You could say that. Let me think about the poem.
Think faster.
I just saw Diablo take Enrico away.
Just saw it happen.
That can't be right, surely.
Right or wrong, there's nothing we can do about it.
Tell me about the pit, Vasco.
It's a dreadful place.
Mm-hmm.
But everyone takes their turn. It's part of the routine of the island.
What a strange routine.
We've all gotten used to it.
Okay.
It's been a long day. I'm ready for a good night's sleep.
All right. You're not actually going to let me sleep here, are you?
Oh, that room. I'd never...
I'll clean it up. Just don't tell.
I have to go back to the closet. I can't use the map when I'm inside, because that wouldn't make any sense. Sleep in the closet? You have anything else to say before I sleep in the closet? No.
It's been... Someone's put up a hammock.
Okay.
This. It could be useful. I'm supposed to be the guest here, and guests do not do cleaning. The broom and the bucket.
Yeah. Hammock. Swords.
At least they sort their trash for recycling.
Okay. Bedtime.
I guess I should turn in. Whew, I'm ready for a good night's sleep.
Okay. Why am I digging? Thank you.
Nathaniel, when you've finished, I have a couple of errands for you.
Yes.
It's happening.
Not the voices again. The new bank charges seem a little excessive. I don't need to adjust it again.
Then don't. Fuck Big G.
His hair has turned prematurely gray. This is the only safe on the island. Senior Guzman's pride.
Okay.
Senior Guzman?
Yes, Nathaniel?
Excuse me, Senior, but are you feeling well?
It is my wife, Carlina.
Mm-hmm.
Her second pregnancy is giving her trouble. And my son Miguel is a handful for her.
All right, let's talk about family first.
I hope your wife's condition improves.
Thank you. I just wish we had a doctor on the island.
The village midwife delivered Miguel just fine.
Apparently not.
That's true, but I'd still prefer a qualified doctor.
Where are we getting a doctor from?
Why is Miguel such a problem?
He is not a bad boy. He has so much energy. He tires Carlina.
What if I mind him for a spell after work? I could take him to the beach to play.
You are a saint. I feel I could hug you.
Please, Signor. A raise would be better.
One minute you are kind, the next you try to rob me. I'll make a businessman of you yet.
Okay.
You wanted me to run some errands?
Yes. First, I want you to deliver this notice to the chapel.
Okay.
Then find Hillary. Tell the lazy good-for-nothing to go to the pier. He is to take inventory of the ship there.
Yes, Senor.
All right, that could be worse.
I need to find Hillary. He's probably at home.
Which is over
still
here.
Still in bed, more than likely.
What's up, Sanch?
Hello, Sancho.
Hello, Nathaniel. How lovely to see you. I think we'll have a storm later, maybe tomorrow.
Is it a feeling you have in your bones?
No. Shemin had foretold it.
That's the fourth prediction in 2 weeks. He hasn't been right so far.
Shaman's bound to get it right one day.
How is that any different from guessing?
Shaman is the voodoo chief.
How's business on the stall?
Not so good since Chief Guama died. He was my best customer.
You may have to diversify.
Diversify? You can't make up words.
That's how words come into being.
Then I'll make one up. Networking.
But you have to have a meaning too.
It means working on your net. Like the fisherman.
Have you seen Hillary?
He walked by here earlier without even saying good morning. I don't know how you share a house with him.
Well,
you must have the patience of a saint. He's so rude.
So maybe he's not there.
I need the key.
Key to get in your own house.
One can always tell when it's Hillary's week for the chores. He doesn't appear to be here, unless he's still in bed.
I'm gonna assume he's not.
At least Hillary's not sleeping the day away. I don't have time to tidy up. There are more important matters waiting. Besides, Hillary needs to do his own chores. I'll leave the bucket there. It collects the rain. One day I'll get round to fixing the roof.
Okay.
Hillary used the fireplace to burn things he no longer needed. I should remind my joint tenant to clean the fireplace afterwards. I should leave it here.
Okay. Well, I didn't want to...
I should leave it here.
Alright, anything that says where you went?
It would give Hillary the wrong idea if I start cleaning the desk for him. I started making a map of the island. It's too rough to be of use. One day I'll add details and finish it.
Okay. There's really nothing to do in here. Alright, let's go find Big H.
Good morning, Bachari.
Hello, Nathaniel.
We don't usually see you in the town.
I am supposed to be meeting Jenny, but the little man has not arrived.
Haven't seen Chen since his father's funeral.
He's a changed man. It's all come as a bit of a shock to him.
Losing his father suddenly will do that.
Becoming chief of his village, too.
Yes, his father was very well respected. It's a lot to live up to.
Especially when he's such a little man.
Have you seen Hillary today?
He went by earlier in a real rush, with a face on him like he'd run out of toilet paper.
Oh, that's not good. Are you running to the pier?
I don't know why I tried the door. Masco doesn't open at this time of day.
I tried the door because I told you to try the door. Alright, I'm going to... Yeah, well, let me go that way. Are you already at the pier, Hillary?
I must remember to visit the chapel.
Who's this guy? What's up, Captain?
Good morning, Captain Castillo.
It certainly is, Nathaniel.
You're looking very pleased.
I had a very profitable trip this time around.
Okay.
I feel I must apologize for Hillary.
How so?
He should have been here to help take inventory of your ship.
Not to worry for the moment. He couldn't do anything until my first mate returns.
Okay. Nothing else on this other than...
This ship belongs to Captain Alessandro Castillo. I'm not going on board. It's Hillary's job to take the inventory.
Inventory. Okay. Back that away. And I guess we're going to the chapel next. Is that where I am? Whoops. Hello? Hello?
Hello, Percy.
Good day, sir.
How are you today?
I'd feel a lot better if you bought something from me.
Better? Are you ill?
Not me, but selling my wares makes me feel good.
Your flowers and vegetables look impressive.
A lot of hard work went into making them so. But we could do with some rain to help the next crop come along like.
Sancho said that Chairman has forecast a storm.
Him? He couldn't forecast the location of his own backside. The rain will come when my arthritis plays up.
Arthritis?
Have you seen Hillary?
I ain't seen him. I don't want to see him.
Don't you like him?
Can't say I know of anyone on the island what does.
Okay. Cow. So... the cow appears to be a looping video, while Yayama appears to be an actual character.
Hello, Yayama.
Hello, Nathaniel.
How are things? You look pretty bored.
I'm more bored than the side of a barn.
You're very quiet.
If something doesn't happen, I'll scream.
I thought you guys were pretty laid back.
If I was more laid back, I'd break my neck, but I'm still bored out of my mind.
You still have some milk left?
You want to buy my milk? Once I have sold it all, I can return to the village.
Not today. I have things to do. If you're bored, why not return home?
I can't when Bajari is hanging around the town square.
Cow.
What's the cow's name?
Karamafufu.
That's unusual. Does the name mean anything?
Yes, it means Karamafufu.
Have you seen Hillary?
I don't know who you mean.
The guy I share a house with.
No. Still don't know him.
Okay, we're going to the chapel.
Well, this is the way to the chapel.
Mm-hmm. Sure is. Oh boy.
Wood, plaster, screws and hammers. In a word, building materials. Well, two words. Under construction, please do not use. I'm pretty sure that sign was here last week. And the 3 weeks before that. I shouldn't use it. I don't think it's finished. Sancho told me an enormous metal block fell from the sky right on the barn's roof and destroyed it. It had Oceanic 815 written on it, she said. We humor her as best we can. Anani and the priest live above the church. It's not normal for a priest to take a wife. I'm impressed. Anani and the priest are building this tower themselves. Anani is a very beautiful woman. The priest has defied his church by marrying her, which means there must be more to her than simple beauty.
No, probably not.
Hello, Anani!
Ah! Well, it's a good thing that was two
you
comic book
fool.
Panels.
You nearly gave me heart failure.
Oh, dear. I hope it isn't damaged.
Hanani's a...
Yep, hello, we've Hanani. Been over that.
Hello, Nathaniel.
I'm sorry. I gave you a shock.
I'm sure I'll survive. I just hope that the bell did.
How are you and the father doing?
We never seem to have enough money. If only the church in Rome would send more.
I'm sure the church sends as much as it can afford.
Absolutely.
Ha! From what I've heard, it only has interest in amassing wealth.
Hmm.
Oh, it's not just the money.
What do you mean?
My husband assumed it would be a simple task to convert the islanders. To have them renounce Atabe and worship the true god.
Their beliefs are strong. It will never be easy.
I'm worried that my husband is losing faith.
Chapel looks nearly finished.
Yep, almost there.
You may not make use of that hard work without a kind benefactor.
I hope the bell isn't damaged.
I don't think it is, but I need to examine it more fully. It would be a pity if it was damaged in a city accident. It took my husband years to get it sent over from Europe.
Oh, okay.
Your well is taking a long time to finish.
The builders told us the mortar would take a month to harden.
I think you're the recipient of one of their jokes.
It's sinful to think badly of others.
Is it?
Surely not as sinful as playing pranks. Why do the islanders believe in the spirit so strongly?
It's natural for them to hold this belief. It happens to be true.
Doesn't that conflict with your husband's belief in a single god?
Not at all. Atabe isn't a god, but a protective spirit.
How does the father feel about that?
Sometimes I think he may be the one who converts.
I hope I'm not being rude.
Boy.
But why has the father taken a wife? It's against the practices of his religion.
Not all practices are the right ones. Would you have us deny our love for each other?
I hope I'm not being rude, but it's against...
Not all practices. Would you have us...
Didn't think I hit A, but okay. I can't look at the bell. So it's impossible to know if it's damaged. Guess we're going inside?
I shouldn't enter the chapel until I've been invited. Senior Guzman asked me to deliver this.
Oh, thank you. Oh my god!
You're not supposed to take the Lord's name in vain, are you?
Señor Guzman is demanding more money. If we don't pay, he'll make us sell the chapel.
I'm sorry, I had no idea.
It's not your fault.
I'll help you in any way I can.
Unless you can find a bag of gold before tomorrow, there's no hope.
A new ship has arrived. Perhaps a rich merchant could make a donation.
Why would you help us when your employer is making the demand?
If I can get your money, Señor Guzman also gets paid.
A deal that suits everyone. You're so thoughtful.
Yeah.
Wish me luck.
All right, well, where's Hill?
Governor owns the island's biggest building. He spends all his time shut up in there, and no one ever sees him. Sanchez says it's because his house is so big, he hasn't found the outside door yet.
Let's go inside.
I'm not going to find any help here.
They had to run all the way up there to tell me that?
Before returning to the bank.
Oh, excuse me. There's so many... those words. There's only so many places Hillary could have gone. Guess we can check back here. I'm gonna assume he's not back at the house. No.
I have no reason to change my... Hillary mixed his clothes up with mine.
Oh, Hillary. Well, I don't see him here. Anything new to say?
Hello, Captain.
Hello, Nathan.
Would you care to donate to the local chapel? It may help secure your place in heaven.
Oh.
Belly buster.
With some of the things I've done, it will take more than a donation to get me into heaven.
Please help the priest at the chapel.
Why are you interested in helping me? I just thought you'd want my gold for Guzman's bank.
If you donate the gold, the priest pays off his debt to the bank, Senior Guzman gets the gold, and you get to go to heaven.
Win, win, win. Yep. Let's laugh and then do the animation. Yay.
I'll donate some gold. If you do two things for me...
Here we go.
What would you like me to do?
First, I heard someone here is skilled at making jewelry. I want to commission a magnificent pendant as a gift for my wife back home. Find the artisan and arrange the pendant's manufacture.
Very well.
Second, find my first mate Diego and tell him to return here. I don't want him shirking his duties.
What does he look like?
He's the size of a barn door and wears a bandana. You'll not miss him.
I shall attend to these tasks immediately.
Okay. Let's go. Not see anything new here. We're probably talking to Sancha.
Good morning, Bajari.
Hello, Nip.
Diego?
I'm looking for a man called Diego. Have you seen him?
Could be. What does he look like?
Tall and broad and wearing a bandana.
That's the man. He was with Hillary heading to the inn.
Okay. I'm assuming I can get in the inn.
That's unusual. The door's open.
There we go. Man, who do I want to talk to? Talk to Hillary.
Hillary.
Okay.
Nathaniel, what can I do for you?
You can talk about all this stuff.
Senor Guzman sent me to find you.
I should have known.
You're to go down to the pier. Take inventory of the ship that's just docked.
I'm a lawyer. I shouldn't be doing tasks like that.
Then take it up with Senor Guzman. Why haven't you done the chores at home?
Something came up.
It always does. The place is a pigsty.
I was thinking of keeping a pig. You're a fool. Where would you put it?
Oh, I hadn't thought that far.
Ugh. I am surrounded by complete imbeciles.
Imbeciles. Imbecile is a really bad Pokemon name.
Will you stop wasting my time?
Pardon me? I had no idea you were... Your new friend here is wanted by his captain.
I'm certain it can wait.
You two are the same, both shirking your duties.
You asked for that.
I never shirk my duties.
I have to say, you don't look like your character, but it's very difficult to see the goatee.
Hillary, tell Diablo to let me go.
Diablo, I love it.
I get it.
The name really suits you.
Captain Castillo said to tell you that you're wanted back at the ship. If you've a problem with that, can you take it up with him?
I should go.
Nonsense! Have another drink.
Well, no. I'll see you another time.
Don't you ever interfere again.
He may be your friend, but he works for Alessandro.
Diablo's talents are wasted working for him.
Yep, Diablo.
Diablo's real name is Diego.
What? Who's there?
What do you guys say for yourself?
Good day to you, sir.
How's business? Are you settling in?
I'd be better if your bank didn't charge such high interest. Could you have a word with Senor Guzman?
As much as I'd love to help you, Senor Guzman rarely takes my advice. Do you have any plans for the inn?
I'd like to put on some entertainment on a Saturday evening. Only, I don't know anyone who performs.
I used to play guitar, but I smashed it hitting a crab. It's a long story. I'm looking for someone who could make a magnificent pendant.
Talk to Sancha. She makes jewelry.
I thought she just sold it.
Yep.
No, she makes everything she sells.
I figured. Just working our way down the line.
Hello, Sancha.
Hello, Nathaniel.
I'm looking for someone who makes jewelry.
I have an excellent range on my stall.
I'd like to find the person who makes it.
I make all my own jewelry, thank you.
I didn't mean to offend you. I just didn't know. It's beautiful.
That's not true. You knew.
Oh, I forgive you. Thank you.
Captain Alessandro Castillo wants to commission a magnificent pendant. It's to be a gift for his wife back home.
Never made anything important before. What if he doesn't like what I create?
I'll probably just murder you like everybody else.
I'll look at your stall and help you with an idea. Sancha's jewelry looks beautiful. I must help design a pendant if I'm going to get the gold.
Minigame time! Watch out for the ladybugs. Okay. Oh, this is not annoying at all. Okay, sure, I'll take it.
What about this for an idea?
That is perfect. Now I need to fix the pieces into a proper pendant.
Magic!
This pendant will be ready the next time he's in port.
Thank you so much, Sancha.
Alright, let's go turn that back in. Or is that both things? It might be both things. It could be both things.
Here is the ticket for your pendant. Sancha says it will be ready when you next return to the island.
Well done, Nathaniel. Diego returned. Thank you for fetching.
My pleasure. I found the woman who makes jewelry, too.
Yeah.
Hello, Captain.
Hello, Nathan. Here is the gold for the priest and his chapel.
You're a true man of your word.
Just make sure the priest says prayers for my soul.
I'm sure he'll be more than happy to do so. Thank you so much.
Okay, what do you want me to do with the gold? Give you the gold, probably.
Here is the gold you need.
Nathaniel, how can we ever thank you?
Captain Alessandro is the one to thank. He donated.
Captain Castillo will be in my husband's prayers every day.
Well, I'm sure it wasn't important.
Will you tell Senor Guzman the good news?
With the greatest of pleasure.
Okay, we're moving right along.
That is just weird.
What's just
weird? One dream about the island was strange, but a second one is way too X-Files for my liking.
Don't you dare besmirch the name of the X-Files. Got anything to say?
Hi, Captain. Thanks for letting me stay here.
Hello, Sonny. I'm sure we can make it a proper arrangement.
Okay, sure. Have you worked out how to help me get home?
Not yet. Besides, you've still to complete your errands.
True.
I'm working on that.
Hat.
I'll collect your hat today if the shop's open.
It will be. I only allow one early closing day each week.
I had another of those weird dreams.
I forbid you to have any more. I'm only interested in more game.
Odd exchange.
Now, you have a task to do, and I have business elsewhere.
I'm going to get up and animate out of the way, and then you're going to leave.
What was that about?
What's going on?
Hi, guys. I'll collect your hat today if the shop's open.
It will be.
Yep. Okay. Let's go get the hat. I guess this is the quickest way to the hat. You're back.
Hi, Maria.
Hello, Sonny.
Do you come here every day to train?
I passed through here on my training run.
Eyes are just not right.
I stopped to have a breather and maybe do a few push-ups.
A few?
200 or 300.
I struggle doing just one.
100 is pretty good for a skinny thing like you.
No. I mean just the one push-up. What do you know about one eye?
Don't talk to me about one eye.
Now look what you've done. Ooh.
Okay.
He had little Enrico put in the pit.
Yep, that's true.
Is Enrico related to you?
He's my little brother.
So you're the triplet's big sister.
I just said so. Now I need to work off my anger.
Bye, Maria.
Okay, we're gonna go here. Yeah. Open up. This looks mostly the same.
There's a beautiful dress in the window.
Yep, Snow White and Alice in Wonderland and all that fun stuff. This is basically the same from the PC version.
This reminds me of visits to Grandma's. She covered every surface with pieces of lace, but none of it was ever this beautiful. I'll leave the lace alone.
Please don't handle the lace, unless your hands are clean.
Of course my hands are clean. Though, now I think of it, I haven't washed them since I was on the liner. Ew, how gross.
Tinkerbell, Jack Sparrow, and I'm not sure. I don't know what that is.
There's a range of beads on the counter.
Beads? Bees.
Look at this fabric. A fabulous deep red. And so soft to the touch. It must be priceless.
Is there something wrong with the fitting room curtains?
The fitting room? Oh, stupid me. I wondered why it trailed on the floor. Excuse me, what are these beads made from?
Beads.
Most are made from tiny pebbles found on the beach, but others are made from glass or semi-precious stones.
They're so pretty. What a great pirate costume. Ideal for costume parties. I'd buy it if I thought it was Daddy's size. He claims to love pirates, but keeps wearing that old Pink Panther costume. It's so...
These
different colored threads look pretty. I've never used a needle and thread in my life, and I don't intend to start now. This puppet is really spooky. Like it has an evil aura or something. Excuse me, please.
Yes?
What is this puppet? I find it really disturbing.
It represents Cthulhu, a deity of the Bijari village. Mm-hmm. It's only a child's toy, you know.
I see. Say, do the Bajari kids have a lot of nightmares and heart attacks?
I beg your pardon?
Forget it. I'm just thinking aloud. I've never seen such a range of original textures, but I prefer it when it's already made into designer clothing. I don't need any material. I have no intention of making my own clothes.
All right, and this.
These costumes wouldn't be out of place in the Disney parade.
That's the joke. Okay, let's talk. Let's get the hat.
Hi, I'm Sunny.
I'm Olivia, the owner of this show. How may I be of assistance?
Hat.
Why not ask me to pick up his new hat?
I have it ready for him.
Cool, thanks.
You can't take it until it's paid for. 10 doubloons, please.
I've got the money here.
Good thing I got some money before.
Give you the hat.
I'm interested in the dress you have on display.
I'm particularly pleased with that creation.
How much does it cost?
I'm only asking 5 doubloons for it.
That doesn't seem very much for such a beautiful dress.
It was created for a bride, but the marriage was cancelled.
That's terrible. What happened? The bride changed her mind?
No. When I sent her fiancé to the pit the day before the ceremony.
Oof.
Ouch. That's why it's so cheap. No one else would want it. How much did you say that dress is?
5 doubloons.
I think I have 5 left.
Cool. Can I order one, please?
Of course. Come back in 6 months, when the cotton crop is ready.
I'm not gonna be here in 6 months.
So you say. No one ever leaves the island.
I'm getting real tired of hearing that. You guys are such defeatists.
Okay. Meet the new hat, same as the old hat. think I did everything I need to do here. What's left? Take the new hat back. Okay. Do I need to get more doubloons for other things? Possibly. Yo, check out this hat.
Here's your new hat, Mr. One-Eye.
That's Captain One-Eye. What do you think, boys?
Looks great, Captain. You look a grand sight, that's for sure.
It's your best hat ever.
You owe me 10 doubloons.
You find me without the means to pay. You'll have to remind me another time.
That's not gonna happen.
You. Will you help me get home?
Stop being such a nag. I'll help you when I'm good and ready.
Hey, that's not what you said earlier. How about taking me on that tour of the pit?
It's not convenient at the moment. I'm in an important meeting with my men.
Really? I know you're hiding something.
Go away until I decide what to do with you.
I'm beginning to think you're not a very nice person.
Uh-oh. All right, what do we got now? All right, I guess I might need more money in the future. Should I try selling the fish again? Maybe? I've got plenty of them. Probably have some money on tap.
Would you like to buy some fresh fish?
I'll pay you 5 doubloons for a bet.
Okay.
Hello, people.
Hi, Miss Brown.
Hello, Sally. I'd invite you to join me for coffee, only this is hardly worthy of the name.
What's wrong with a coffee?
It tastes like sludge.
It's probably due to the grounds.
Even Vasco wouldn't put soil into the mixture.
No, the coffee grounds. They should be filtered out.
Vasco, that I'm not leaving until I've had a decent coffee.
Okay.
Town hall can stay closed all day for all I care.
Okay. So we need stuff. How are we gonna filter the call? That. That. Probably not that.
Hello.
I had a dream about this place, and you were in it.
Then I must be the man of your dreams.
Good heavens, no.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't mean... Well, sorry?
Sorry, not sorry? Okay.
I had a dream about the...
Oh, come on.
Sorry. Do you know anything about two guys...
Good night, everybody.
Hillary and Nathaniel?
Are you trying to cause trouble?
What do you mean?
Don't mention them if you know what's good for you. People will think you dabble with the dark arts.
The islanders don't like goth tattoos and jewelry? Tell me about the pit, Vasco.
It's a dreadful place. But everyone takes their turn. It's part of the routine of the island.
What a strange routine.
We've all gotten used to it.
Did you decide about Juan's poetry night yet?
Many islanders have a grudge against him. I probably wouldn't make any money from the event.
You need enticements to draw people in. Make it a special evening.
Enticements?
What about giving away some free snacks? That would bring people in.
Are you completely crazy? The point of a business is to make money.
Right.
How can I do that if I give stuff away?
Haven't you heard of speculate to accumulate?
No, but I've heard of no free snacks.
You could put fruit cocktails on the menu.
I don't know what they are.
Special drinks made from fruit juices.
I suppose you want me to give those away too, eh?
Mm.
Of course not. Cocktails will make you plenty of money.
I don't know how to make fruit cocktails.
I'll show you. Do you have any fruit juices?
No, it's just rum and beer.
Okay, I'll get some myself. If you like the fruit cocktail, you'll do the poetry evening?
Very well.
Cool!
Cool!
I think people were right about One Eye.
I knew you'd see the truth in the end.
It's not been straight with me at all. Miss Brown says she wants a decent cup of coffee.
Alright, we're getting all this out of the way.
Don't you filter out your grounds?
No. Does that make it better?
Well, duh. I'll get you a filter and show you.
Alright.
Who's the guy in the corner?
That's Elvis. He sings here every Saturday night.
But I thought Elvis was dead.
Not him. He came to the island a few years ago.
Don't touch that guitar, ma'am.
Right.
It's in serious need of repair.
These flyers advertise Elvis's show on Saturday. Elvis in the Caribbean. So kitsch, but somehow so glamorous. It's the Elvis movie that got away.
All right, let's talk.
Hi, I'm Sunny.
Pleased to meet you, ma'am.
What's your real name?
Elvis, ma'am.
I know you're just an Elvis impersonator.
No one on the island has heard of the real Elvis. As far as they're concerned, I'm Elvis.
Okay.
Okay.
How did you end up here?
I arrived here some 10 years ago, ma'am. I was working cabaret on a cruise ship when they threw me overboard. Seems they didn't take too kindly to my singing.
Why did you take the job on the cruise ship?
I'd had enough of marrying people in Vegas.
Your guitar looks a little battered.
It don't really play properly. The string's broken. I ain't found a proper substitute.
Okay.
So when do you sing?
Every Saturday night. Here at the inn. Right after the chicken racing.
Sounds like an evening packed with excitement.
I'm expecting a big crowd this week for my new show. I've been putting up posters around the town.
Okay. I wonder. No? What do we got? Oh, now I need ice. Oh my goodness, there's so much stuff. All right, talk to everybody.
Hi, Sancha.
Hello, Sunny.
Sancha, I think One Eye's been deceiving me.
Don't worry, my dear. You're not the first.
I need to find out what happens at the pit.
Don't go there. It's too dangerous.
If you won't tell me where it is, I'll ask someone else.
Okay. Head this way. Okay, where's the pit?
Hi, Angelo.
Hello, madam.
What did I say about calling me madam?
So you weren't paying attention either.
I don't think One Eye is being honest with me about the pit. I'm sure he's covering something up.
He lies all the time and deceives everyone.
Then why was he nice to me at first?
No one can figure him out.
I need to see the pit for myself. Where is it?
It's a dangerous place. One Eye's men guard it with guns.
I've lived in New York. It can't be that bad.
Zing!
Okay. Just before you get to One Eye's place, there's a place we call the Dark Crossroads. The path to the right leads to the pit.
Thanks, Angelo.
There we go. Anything in here?
We need your money. This must be what they call direct marketing. There's a rusty old nail holding the window closed. I'll leave the window closed. Guzman will probably wig out completely if I open it. This must be where they highlight the employee of the month. The Walton brothers. Wanted. Dead or alive.
I get it. Probably gonna need that nail at some point.
I don't need a boring old notice. The local big brother at work. Smile. Hello, Señor Alfonso.
It's Señor Guzman.
Oops, sorry. The kid on the pants doll is cute.
More like a little vagabond.
Don't tell me. You're a guy who is never young. Do you know anything about a guy called Sebastian?
There was a Sebastian on the island many years ago.
What can you tell me?
He was a good customer. Always paid his debts.
I see it.
Do you know who lives in that empty house?
No one.
Okay.
Zip it.
I had a dream about this town, but I never even came here before today.
That's technically not true.
That is ridiculous. Superstitious nonsense.
You were in my dream, along with a guy called Nathaniel.
You? No, that's impossible.
Quaint old pen and ink. Must be a marketing scheme. I don't need this old thing.
Okay.
A large piece of paper is tucked into a leather holder. I wonder what it's for. There's a short poem written in the corner. Every time I think of you, my heart does skip a beat. I long to hold you in my arms and sweep you off your feet. As a wild guess, Juan must be a client here. I don't need this old thing.
So we're not taking that stuff. Okay.
It's a safe made of wood. I hope Guzman keeps a lookout for masked woodworm bandits. Those chocolates look so tempting, but I really must think of my figure. I can't reach the chocolate.
Yep.
Robbing a bank isn't a good way to make new friends.
Okay. Gonna assume Belter's probably at the fabric shop. I feel like that's where it was.
I gave you them for free.
Okay, but they're not for him.
I should have charged you a doubloon.
But I was so impressed by your kind gesture.
Very well. Take it.
Thanks.
This is how people talk. Alright, got the filter. What's next? Still just those three areas. Alright. So we can go to here. Filter.
Here, use this as a filter. Pass the coffee through it to filter out the grounds.
Will you take this over to Miss Brown, please?
Sure thing.
Yep.
Pasco has filtered his coffee for you.
Thank you, Sonny. Well done, Sonny.
You finished that quickly. You must have a stomach made of steel.
A sturdy constitution, I would call it. Now, I need to go to the town hall. Goodbye.
All right. That story point was resolved. What's left? Hit. Poetry stuff. Alright. Am I gonna find the fruit item at the pit that I can use on the tree? Fruity fruits. Right path, I think. Probably this one? The gates. Alright, let's check it out. See what's up.
This way, if my directions are right. What an ugly scar on such a beautiful island. The real estate value alone must have plummeted. It looks like those guards are in for it.
Get on your feet and be more alert.
Okay, Diego, yes, calm down.
Of course, sir.
If I catch you sitting down on the job again, you'll be serving time in the pit.
Wow. If they were any more scared, they'd need a change of underwear. Hey, wait a second. I'm pretty sure I just saw something fall from Diablo's pocket. It fell right into... ugh, the nettles.
The what?
Nettles. I saw it fall from Diablo's pocket. Like, I'm really interested in getting stung.
Okay.
Cool. First time trying. I should get a goldfish as a prize.
Rusty. Okay.
These spoil heaps are huge. Just how long has One Eye been forcing people to dig? Not the kind of souvenir I want.
What else we got? Nauseating hole.
Don't tell me this hole is used for... ew, geez, I'm gonna have nightmares about it now.
Off.
Can I take a look at the pit?
Get lost.
I just...
go away.
Pretty single-minded, huh? And not in a good way.
The game I'm just gonna walk over here.
Entering or leaving the pit. I could try to demolish it myself, But I stopped believing in fairy stories.
Fairy stories?
Hi there.
What do you want?
Can I see the pit?
Of course you can.
That's really good of you.
Just tell Diablo you want to join the work party.
Can you tell me what happens in the pit?
It's not a secret. Those who get sent here work 16 hours a day.
Doing what?
Digging for gold, of course.
Is there a lot of gold in the mountain?
So far, the digging has turned up exactly none.
Nice.
So why keep digging?
No one questions One Eye's orders.
I'm going to have a word with One Eye.
Are you
it's
really?
It's not right abusing people like this. I'm going to make him stop.
You'll end up in the pit yourself.
I'd like to see One Eye try that. I'm an American citizen after all.
Good luck. You'll need it.
All right.
Even the ground's different on this side of the island. It feels like dried sand.
Can't go through there, right? No. Okay, so I do have the rusty key.
Have a word with One Eye. It's not right abusing people like this. One Eye's old hat looks much like his new one. I'll take this smelly old hat.
I don't know why I'm taking it. Oh, right. Yep. We looked at that. Oh boy, I'm really adventure gaming now. Through the maze and race the eggs before you run time. Pick up the color key to open the matching doors and windows. Oh, okay. I guess that was it. Alright. It's like a bad Spelunky level. You know. Oh, it's that music again. A ghost. I'm a wiener.
That chest was unexpected. I've got 5 more doubloons now. What is this place? We can hardly see anything in here.
All right.
The torches are lit. Someone must have been here recently. I wonder where those stairs lead.
They go up.
Now I understand why this place is so damp. Someone let the faucet running. I'd wash my hands, but there's no soap. There's a sickly smell coming from these mushrooms.
Oh, then they're the good ones. Get
that
you some!
Smart thing to do. Some mushrooms are poisonous. I'll take it with me. Is this class past is a door or a gate?
It's a gate door. Alright. A dark shape.
It's hard to tell in this gloom, but could it be a person? Oh dear. I hope they're not dead.
That doesn't look like
Hello?
A person.
Hello? Are you okay? No response.
Okay. One sec. No.
I'm bored of walking. I think I'll stay here a little while.
What? Are we not going up the steps?
No thanks. I'd fall and break my neck. This cell looks pretty sturdy. There's something on the floor in there.
Yep.
These bars won't move. If I'm correct, stalactites point down and stalagmites point up.
Stalagmites?
Unless it's the other way around.
Alright, so we're not going up there. We got our pointy stick.
Maybe I can try to wake them up with this.
That's a big old snake.
Oh my god! Please, no!
Listen.
No! Oh god! Leave me alone!
You cannot!
It certainly took a turn. Sup, Diego?
I...
Too late. You are mine.
I... Yes.
Don't ever go in there again!
What?
You must never release the serpent, do you understand?
Isn't that your responsibility?
Don't release serpent.
One Eye trapped the serpent many years ago. It must never be released!
Oh, Diablo! Thank you, thank you!
What are you doing?
You saved my life!
Just...
Oh my god! Did that really happen? You lied to me!
You've no right to be angry with me! Poking your nose where you shouldn't?
You mean the serpent?
Never mention that again!
I went to visit the pit for myself. I know what's going on there. It's wrong to treat people that way. Haven't you heard of human rights?
I'm glad the pretense is over. Now you can really earn your keep. If you wish to stay here, you will do the cleaning.
How dare you? I've never done any cleaning in all my life. I'll find somewhere else to stay.
You'll find that extremely difficult. Diablo, throw her in the closet.
Well. Is that just someone rubbing a microphone? What sound was that?
This is like being sent to my room when I was younger. Actually, the last time that happened was just last week. Wait, I hear something. There's a hole in the door. Darn, the door's locked.
All right.
I can hear One Eye pacing up and down.
Morgaine, what a pleasure it is to see you.
I'm not here for pleasure. Certainly not yours. I demand you free the island. Now there's a woman living with you.
She's not living here by choice. She's currently locked in the closet.
Nothing changes. You treat everyone the same.
Not you.
What about the blonde?
Ha! Only ever wanted a real woman. Not a slip of a girl with no fire.
So you'll not do it?
The island remains as it is until you agree to my request.
Never!
Wow. What's going on here?
I don't know. What is going on here?
The room and the... I'm supposed to be...
Alright, so now what? Am I sleeping again?
I guess they sort their trash for recycling. I wish I had a real bed. I'm not feeling sleepy.
Okay, so are we leaving?
Darn! The door's locked!
Rusty key's gone, so... There's nothing else in this room.
There's a hole.
Are we listening again? Any thoughts, folks? Can't warp. I also try not to think, but here I am playing a thinking man's game.
Introducing channel points. Watch health myself. Earn channel points. Unlock rewards. Learn more.
How do I learn more? I am so confused right now. That's a lot of channel points. Use some of those channel points to tell me what I need to do.
Darn! The door's locked. I can see my fluffy friend. How did he get here? Perhaps he can rescue me. Here, boy, come and help me. The door is locked on the outside.
How am I controlling? Okay. Leg bones connect to the leg bone.
Streamers can create custom rewards that they fulfill on their own, such as make me dance on stream.
Well, that's not happening. Yep, leg bone was a key. What? do I get these points? Like, what are they?
My Uncle Max once rescued me.
Can I do anything with those points? Do I cash them in for something? No, I don't think so.
Naming you Max was
I want to see proof. That's in the Twitch docs. Last I checked, you're not an affiliate. You can't see what's in the Twitch docs.
To get out of here before One Eye returns.
Okay.
The door
obviously
is
not
locked
in a rush.
On the outside.
All right, Max is gonna go in here.
Max, can you go through this hole?
I don't know. Are streamer points like bits? Do I earn money from them? That's what I want to know. If I earn money from them, then maybe there will be more pickles in your future.
You can redeem channel points to edit your favorite channel emotes and send them to chat. Do things like flip the emote, squish the emote, or add sunglasses.
So if I don't get anything out of it, then
Max.
Why would I care if you're spending channel points? Come on. Yes, add sunglasses. Add sunglasses to my one emote. It's always been about the money. It's never been about the viewers or having fun or anything like that. It's only been about the money. Okay. What are we doing here? Fruit stuff. F- it was never about having fun, then why did I play this game and the original Soblon and Sonic 06? It's only about having fun. All right. Max, can you get the fruit?
Hey, could you help me collect some fruit? Oh, wait. I haven't got anything to put it in.
Are you serious? I have a bucket. There's a hole at the bottom, but... Oh. Alright, so what would I put fruit in? A basket? Oh, man. Yep, hang on. Gotta cycle through the animation.
Hi, Olivia. Hello, son.
Yep, you got it. Can't go there. Basket. What else would I put fruit in except from a basket? Except from a basket. Not how language works. Can I take one of these boxes with me?
Tidying up after other.
You got anything?
These pots and pans.
I have only the.
Nope. You have any idea how I can carry fruit?
Hi, Angela.
Hello, madam.
Do you know anything about a dark serpent?
Good night, everybody.
La 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 la.
Can't you?
La 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 la.
Okay, I won't ask about it again.
La 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 la.
Hi, Sancha.
Hello, son.
Have you ever seen a huge dark serpent?
Never talk about that again.
Now, just wait a minute.
Simply talking about it can invoke evil.
Now you're being silly. It's not the Scottish play.
Is there anything in here that was a basket? So
it can only be you.
That's still a weird thing that you say. Whatever. Okay. Is there anything in the inn? In the inn? What do you have to say for yourself? I still need to get you guitar strings, right?
Hi, Vas.
Hello.
Is Elvis's show popular?
It's the only night of the week when the place gets full.
Wow. We're a long way from Vegas, Toto.
Anything new to say?
Hi.
Hi, ma'am.
Nope, you don't. Okay. How could I not just put fruit in a bucket? Oh, what? Alright, that's fine. This?
This old thing is no use to anyone. Besides...
You have any ideas?
Hi, Amadeo.
Hello, Miss Sunny.
No, you don't. Okay. Containers.
I can do with that.
Corn. But it said I didn't have anything. It's filled with corn. Do I have to unfill it? Also, what? The boat is gone.
It's too large to take with me. Perhaps I can break a piece off.
Do need ice. The ice going in the bucket?
I don't need more ice.
No? Okay. Yeah. They did the joke.
One eye ship. I'm glad that was nothing to do with me.
Alright, well, I got ice. And the ice clearly is not gonna melt. Ever. So we're good.
That's a fancy emote you've got there. Share it. You can also get some more.
Go ahead and share it. Alright. So... how do I use more corn?
Hi, Amadeo.
Hello, Miss Sun.
What is happening? I don't think we're combining this with anything. I'm supposed to just spread more corn down on the ground? Like, I don't. I also think I went the wrong way. Go back this way. This could also be totally wrong, and might be time to call it soon anyway.
It won't let me come too close. Dang.
Okay. I think we're just going to call it there because I don't know where to get a container for this fruit. Unless someone wants to tell me. I'll finish the fruity stuff if you tell me what I need to do. Otherwise, we're going to call it here. Okay. I don't know why we combined that, but that's fine. How is it not the bucket? It doesn't... really? Was it just lining the bucket? Is that all it was? Oh, come on. Adventure game, you're killing me.
Collect some fruit and throw it down to me. I'll catch it in this bucket.
The hole could not have been that big. I can drop fruit into this. Hold A to drag and drop the fruit. You can also snap worms to... what? I think this is what I'm supposed to do?
Thank you.
This is, not good. After I need reds, and now I just need perks. Fruit fall. I thought it said fruit fail. Okay. Hey, okay.
That was such a great help. Thanks.
And Max is gone. All right, I guess we better turn all this in, huh? Yes, I agree. This inventory situation is kind of out of control. So I got the fruit and I got the ice. Which means I have everything, right?
Hi, Vasco.
Hello.
Got fruit.
I collected the fruit for the cocktail. Can you get me a tall glass, please?
Very well.
That's not very tall.
Is it finished?
I need to add the final touch. Now it's done. I call it Forgotten Cooler.
Ecto Cooler, much better.
Have a taste.
Oh, caramba, this is wonderful. You can have the poetry reciprocal thing.
Thanks, Vasco.
But only if you do it tomorrow afternoon.
An evening event would be much better.
It's that or nothing.
Okay, I'll get some posters made up.
All right, got a new quest. Posters. Let's just steal these.
Hey, can I take some of your flyers?
Sure thing. Take as many as you like.
A few will be enough.
All right. I think that is going to set us up for the next episode. So, before I forget, we'll save. Make sure we don't lose any progress. All right, so, I'm just gonna stretch a few times. The game is tiring on the brain. All right, we'll see you probably on Wednesday for the next episode of An Idiot Plays So Blonde Back to the Island. This is Matt signing off for now. Have a fantastic evening. Thanks for all the channel points and the bits and the whatnots and the subs and the things and the places and the, you know, and all that stuff and the whatever.